Hello, in this video, let us see how to draw and simulate an LED circuit using EC-EDA. EC-EDA is a software which is used in industries for drawing and designing circuits and creating PCB artworks or layouts. Open EC-EDA software. You see the mode near this one. This is standard mode. You click on it to change it to simulation mode. You can also observe the change here. Click on this new project icon. A window opens. Type the name for your project. Here I am giving LED simulation 1. Save it. Now you will see the project here. If you want to simulate the schematic or if you want to export your schematic in PDF or PNG format, you have to register and log in to EC-EDA. So to register, there is a button here. You give your name, email, password, and confirm the password. You follow this one. I have already registered. So I will log in. So I am giving the name, password, and all these things. Now the project has been opened in simulation mode and I have logged in. Select this common library. You are having many components. First, I need a voltage source. Select it. Place it here. Right click. So you will come out from the placement mode. Now search for a switch. You select this switch. Place this by clicking on this spot. Then right click to come out. Now I have to connect a resistor. Select this by clicking on this resistor and put it here. Then you connect an LED. Click on this and place that LED here. Since I want to measure the current, I have to use an ammeter, but there is a multimeter. I will use this. Place the multimeter here. Now zoom it using the roller of the mouse. Now click on this point and connect it to the switch and click on this point and connect it to the multimeter. Click on this negative point of the multimeter and connect it to the voltage source or battery. Now you have to set the values. Here voltage is 1 volt. That will not be sufficient to drive the LED. You click on this one and go to the text properties menu. Change it to 5. That means it will be 5 volts. Similarly here, the resistor is 1K. This is very high. So I change it to 100 ohms. This is multimeter. Multimeter can be used to measure voltage or current. Here I want to measure current. So select the multimeter. Come to the multimeter settings window. Here multimeter type is voltmeter. You change it to ammeter. Now we have completed all the settings. So if we close the switch, current will be flowing through the LED. And the LED will be glowing and the current will be measured by this multimeter. Now let us check. First, we have to close the switch. You select the switch. Come to this SPST settings menu. State is open now. You make it as closed. So the switch is closed now. Now you simulate by pressing this button. The circuit does not have ground. Please select a ground from the circuit tool to add to the circuit. So you go to the wiring tools, take this ground and connect it here. So now we have grounded. Now you simulate. The LED is glowing and the current flowing through the LED is 0.031 amperes. Now let me export this circuit diagram into PNG format. So first I want to remove this grid. Go to view. Here grid is visible. You click on this. So now it is not visible. So grid is not there. If you want to enter some details for this diagram, you go to the bottom right corner, select this, and you will see a window in the right side. Choose this. You give your company name. I am giving some company name. And color, if you want, you can change. Now it is RGB, red. Red color is given. If you want to change the date, then you can change the date here. If you want to save this circuit diagram in PNG format, go to File menu, select Export option. In the side menu, choose PNG, click on this. You will have some options, you leave it. Just click on this export button and click save. The PNG file has been downloaded. You go to that location, open that saved file. This is the diagram drawn using EC-EDA. So this is the simulated circuit. Now let us find the current theoretically. Let the current be I and this is voltage. When the LED is glowing, there will be a drop across the LED and that drop will be from 1.7 volts to 2.2 volts. And it depends on the type of the LED, the material used for manufacturing the LED, manufacturing process. So for example, in our case, let us take the voltage across the LED, that is VD, is equal to 1.9 volts. And V1 is 5 volts and the resistance value is 100 ohms. R is R or R1 is 100 ohms. The resistance value is R1 is equal to 100 ohms. So the current will be I is equal to V1 minus VD by resistance R1. So V1 is 5 volts and VD is 1.9 volts divided by 100 ohms is equal to 3.1 divided by 100. That will be equal to 0.031 amperes. The same thing is shown here. But practically, instead of 1.9, it may be 2 volts or 2.1 volts or 1.7 volts. So in this case, the software has taken the voltage across the LED as 1.9 volts.